Saxon. That's what it's all about. Cedric Alexander and Shelton Benjamin realized they were better as a unit than on their own. They both want to succeed. They're both incredibly high-powered athletes. Tag is made. Here comes Mansoor. Oh,
and on the other side, Mansoor and Mustafa Ali in the beginning, you know, flashes of greatness, but they can really be contenders.
This makes one big match to turn everything around.
We're seeing great tag team continuity right now from Mustafa Ali and Mansoor.
Oh, in this match, fantastic tandem offense. Cedric in a bad way.
Making time to knock off Shelton Benjamin.
Mansoor through the rope on the outside.
Mustafa Ali looks like he has Cedric Alexander right where he wants him. Top rope for Mustafa Ali. Oh, nobody home.
Alexander looking to capitalize.
Oh, it's an Oku driver
to his back. And that's it.
Wow.
Looking for a turnaround.
Shelton Benjamin
and Cedric Alexander. Mustafa Ali and Mansoor weren't going to find it tonight.
All it takes, as we said moments ago, sometimes is one big win to boost your confidence, to boost your morale, to turn the page on your career. Shelton Benjamin, Cedric Alexander with a big-time win here on Monday Night Raw. Ali obviously frustrated.
Frustrated isn't quite a strong enough word. Look at the anger from Mustafa Ali. That's something we've seen the last few weeks. That's right, from Shayna Baszler.